Hello, this is Mr. TikTok. According to StatCounter Global Stats, Windows 10 is finally the Windows version that is used the most around the world. This is very good news for Microsoft because it wasn't going very well for a lot of years. Windows 10 was actually the most used Windows version. People say that Windows 10 isn't too good with your privacy, but I disagree. Google is much worse at keeping everything private than nowadays. You have to be really careful with your data. Anything you put online can be used or can be obtained by the wrong hands. You have to be careful in every operating system and in every website. I actually recommend Windows 10. It is a very easy operating system to understand. It is my preferred operating system by far. They have a lot of pre-installed applications that help the disabled. Microsoft is really the only company I can think of that is trying to implement technology for the disabled. Just look at the Xbox Adaptive Controller. It is very well implemented so that almost anyone can play. This was Mr. TikTok. Until next time.